One of the main techniques we use in our lab, SPSM S3, or Synchronous Precursor Selection MS3, is a technique whereby we take multiplex samples and use a tertiary scan to essentially improve the quantitative accuracy for our analyses. One thing we know is that when we add a third scan onto our methods and workflows, we increase the amount of time we have to spend to quantify each individual peptide.
The benefit of using SPSM S3 method for the TMT quantification is accuracy this method provides. The traditional MS2 methods suffer from the ratio compression caused by the co-isolated ion species within a small window. So sometimes the ratio you see is far off the real values.
So with the thermoscientific Orbitrap Eclipse Tribrid mass spectrometer, we can now effectively reduce the total gradient time that we use in half. And so whereas normally we were collecting multiple fractions over 3-hour gradients, we can now reduce that to collecting multiple fractions offline and then analyzing those on a 90-minute gradient. And so effectively we reduce the total runtime for each individual sample analysis in half, which means that now in less than a day we can acquire quantitative information on multiple proteomes across our TMT multiplexing in significantly less time than we could before. With real-time search, what we're enabled to do is effectively collect twice as much information in half as much time.
The Orbitrap has super high resolution and mass accuracy, and the Iontrap definitely brings more functionality and flexibility, and it's super sensitive and very fast. So we can decide in the real time to which mass analyzer to use and what fragmentation is best to fragment this particular peptide ion. Maybe we want HCD, we want CID, or we can even do ETD on these precursor ions. It allows us to make all these decisions that fits the need of a certain experiment. So another benefit of this Tribrid instrument is we can perform MS2, MS3, even to the end, to allow us to further fragment these precursor ions so we can get more sequence information out of a MS to the end scan to better sequence this peptide or this protein.
Much like how the enhanced quadrupole on the new instrument works to improve quantitative accuracy by reducing precursor co-isolation, FAMES Pro and the new FAMES technology works by reducing precursor co-isolation using ion mobility spectroscopy to effectively separate out analytes that are co-eluting into the mass spectrometer. Now what we can do is use the new FAMES technology to improve quantitative accuracy, and also because we're able to identify potentially more precursors per unit time in the mass spectrometer, we can potentially dig deeper into each individual proteome and therefore get better protein coverage over the course of a sample analysis.